yo, got some good rest, man, it's hard for me to wake up. A fresh shot, hit the shot for a shape up. Spend a couple hours just shooting the shit. Hit up a couple homies, what's the hottest events? Probably hit a lounge later, get some drinks with the crew. A couple brews, talk the news, politic for a few. Reminisce on old times, past CDs and lines. When we were young, starting out, trying to live through the rhymes. The people that we miss, the friends that we dismiss. From the hottest to the ugliest chicks that we kiss. I don't know about y'all, man, but I ain't never kissed no ugly chick.
Sometimes my mind wonders and my heart ponders what could have been.
I met this miss named Cherie, said she was a fan of me. In more ways than one, a part of her fantasy. But she lived some time away, I couldn't see her every day. I could tell that she was thrilled by the things that she displayed. Something about Cherie was deep inside of me. Infatuated, yes, it wasn't that hard to see. I was there for a show, she hated I had to go. But had a child of her own, so she understood though. We kept in touch briefly, but gradually it closed. What could have happened, man, God only knows. Yeah, it was tight, man.
Sometimes my mind wanders and my heart ponders what could have been.
Driving along, I can see this lady walking. Summertime hot to her, so she is talking. 80 degrees, overcoat, long sleeves. A slight stench, you can tell she's in need. Carrying some books, these books look college size. It was hard for me to tell where she was at, knowledge wise. I offered her a ride, it was the least that I could do. She said she had to go far, but partially would do so. As a drive, she commenced to tell her story. And that one bit of events was boring. She used to do highly paid government work until a freak accident left her seriously hurt. She was out of work for so long, insurance ran out. All that she could do was pray until it panned out, but it never did. She had a kid and a house when the money ran out. So did the spouse, so a home and a kid and a spouse no more. Needed a ride just to get to the store, not one person stopped. I'm glad I did.